Hey everybody, welcome and welcome back to Literature Clarissa. So this might resonate and might not. As you can see by the title, this might guide you into some way in your life. We are doing Sagittarius, a Capricorn, Cusp woman. Keep in mind that the energies could be reversed and that you could have more masculine than feminine or more feminine than masculine in your chart. So make sure you look in the description down below for your chart, your birth chart, so you can see your chart and see what you got more of. Alright, so let's get into this. Let's see what they don't want you to know. Okay, we already got some cards. So we have passion. It could be some type of insane chemistry here. Having fun, getting to know one another, you know, just chilling and going out, going to dinner, you know, having a passionate relationship, you know. You guys like one another equally. We got not today in reverse. So there's no angriness. There's no irritational type of energy. This person doesn't irritate you. This could have been from the past with a relationship. Somebody was like screaming and yelling over the phone when you didn't answer the phone. You know, them type of vibes. Avoiding a conversation call person. So you're not avoiding this person, you know. Yeah, you're not dealing with hurt. You are dealing with your hurt. So if you did get hurt in a situation, you are dealing with it. And we got mask in reverse. So this person don't want you to know that they're not pretending. They're not faking. Everything is true about them. And they are showing their true feelings. They are showing their true feelings and emotions. And that's what they don't want you to know. Ooh, I'm good. I like this energy. Let's get one more card. And then we're going to start. Okay, let's see. Abundance. So keep a positive mindset. Manifest exactly what you want. Okay. So this person don't want you to want to let you know that they are manifesting money, and they're keeping a positive mindset about their money. Yeah, y'all could be soulmates. Y'all could possibly have a soul contract with one another from a past life. Okay, let's see what else they don't want you to know. What else they don't want the collective to know about them? Sagittarius, Capricorn, Cusp woman. Let's see what else. What else? I want some more right here. What else do I want the collective to know about them? What else? What else? What else do you want the collective to know? What else? That's enough. Okay, we got play the lottery at the bottom of the deck, so you probably need to go play the lottery. Or they could be playing the lottery. They don't want you to know that. We have soulmates again. So this could be a soulmate. We have twin flame. So you probably possibly thought that this person was your twin flame. No, we have your neighbors in front of your house. So neighbors in front of your house are twin flame couple. Or the neighbors in front of your house could be possibly your twin flame over there, is what I'm getting. The twin flame could live in front of your house. That's crazy. We got sloppy toppy. So this person don't want to let you know that they could possibly be getting sloppy toppy. Confirmation with the card. Or you could be getting some, and they don't want you to know that they finna give you some. Somebody could be an op or snitch here. It could be the opposite, you know, side of y'all, and there's people that snitching on y'all, there's people that don't like y'all. We got old maid, so yeah, there could be some people that are deceiving here. We got court case and we got courtroom, so we have both. Actually, this came out by itself, and I had to pick this card out because it wanted to come out. So you might have some court cases coming up. We also have hand in marriage. So this person might be proposing, or you might see somebody get proposed to. We got pets. We have true self. So be your true self, okay? There's a divine masculine here that doesn't have no money issues. But I can see that divine masculine and money issues fell right on top of eviction. So somebody could be getting evicted here. And it could be divine masculine. Yeah, this could possibly be because of karma. So yeah. Somebody took an L. Somebody took a big L. Somebody needs to be their true selves and come out and express their emotions and feelings. I feel like somebody is gonna propose. Let's see this courtroom and court case. I'm gonna clarify these in these two. So let's go ahead and the hand in marriage. I know y'all wanna know about that, but that's the secret, you know. I'm gonna keep that for y'all. Like, that's for y'all to that's for y'all to be. It's supposed to be a surprise, okay? So let's see what this court case is. What is this court case for? Sagittarius Capricorn woman. There's a court case for Sagittarius Capricorn woman. Somebody got a court case here. What's this court case? So yeah, somebody's not getting the karma, like I said, that card that came out. Somebody's not getting destiny, or they're not gonna get destiny. So somebody could have been famous here. And they going to court. Could be a Sagittarius. She might feel like they're not getting destiny in a situation. Yeah, because somebody left. Somebody could have stole some money from somebody. It could be a King of Cups in reverse. This person could be highly upset. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Somebody could have stole from a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Or got away. Let's see what the Seven of Swords is. What's the Seven of Swords? It was a love offer here. Or some type of travel. Page of Wands. Yeah, there's an ending to a relationship here, a Queen of Wands and a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. But somebody not walking away, but they just not holding on though. There's an ending to something though. Somebody wants to be in a commitment, and somebody's not holding on to this commitment. And somebody, there was a Queen of Wands. I was lying about it. Lying about some type of form of love offer, because that's probably why they doing this court case here. Somebody probably wants some spousal support or child support, something like that. Okay, let's see this courtroom. What's this courtroom? So I feel like the Sagittarius Capricorn woman could have been lying and had two masculine energies. There could have been a Scorpio or a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, and a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Or it could be like the Taurus is a baby daddy, or the Cancer and Scorpio Pisces is a baby daddy, or the Taurus Virgo Capricorn is a baby daddy. So somebody here, this woman was lying, getting away with cheating here, and confirmation. And now they have a court case where this man wants child support or some form of, they're not getting enough emotional attention. This person could have gave, this woman could have gave sloppy toppy to somebody, and this person, this baby daddy energy, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or it could just be a Scorpio. This person could be mad, and the fact that, you know, they could be from opposite territory, so, you know, game making, all that little stuff. Or this person could be a snitch. Take that as a resume. Yeah. Let's see what this courtroom is. Yeah, somebody wants some money from this woman. Yeah, and this woman not happy. They're not happy. So yeah, somebody probably possibly wants some spousal support. Let's see what this courtroom is. What's the courtroom? Yeah, somebody could be awakening and realizing that they cheated or got away with something here. Somebody realizing that they got caught doing something. What else? What else is this courtroom energy that Sagittarius Capricorn woman? Somebody realize awakening. They realize in reality. Okay, they don't know what to know. But this person probably finally realized that they didn't get away with it. It's my eye and my nose is itching. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see what this op snitch is. What is this op snitch with Capricorn plus woman energy? What is the op snitch with Sagittarius Capricorn energy? What is op snitch? Sagittarius Capricorn on the energy. We're just gonna take these. Somebody could be overwhelmed about a family dynamic. Somebody probably wanna be wealthy like you. This could be an op or a snitch to you, like opposite, you know, opposite tarot, opposite set, you know. They don't have to be a snitch, but they're probably just on the opposite. They're not from where you're from, you know. Somebody probably want to be wealthy and have a family, but their background is messing them up to where they can't get what they want. And somebody's not regretful for whatever they've done. They could see this as a missed chance as well. Whatever they done here, they see it as a mischance, and that the fact that they can't be this wealthy energy no more because they background got messed up and they feel trapped. You can always do what you want, you just have to put your mind into it. Everybody got the same 24 hours. So let's see what the sloppy top is, because I feel like this woman sloppy toppy to somebody. Yeah, somebody from the past. What is a sloppy toppy with Sagittarius Capricorn plus woman? What is sloppy toppy with Sagittarius Capricorn? Okay, this person not grounded. Yeah, they could be non-fertile as well. They could be upset as well as some type of traveling. This person is a dark half priestess, so she needs to get balanced. And she could be possibly not happy at the fact that she's not getting her way with something. What's this Queen of Clutch in reverse? Yeah, she probably was giving. She gave. Yeah, like sloppy toppy. You gave some sloppy toppy. Why are you mad? Yeah, because you expected some money back. You expected something back from this person. What's that song? Mind Your Business by Lakea or Lakia and Lotto. Yeah, King of Wands. Or it could have been an earth song or a water song. Let's see what else. What is a Nine of Swords? What's a Nine of Swords? Yeah, somebody got a blocked intuition here. Yeah, now they feel left out in the cold. Somebody could be getting evicted here as well. They could be homeless. They could be working on their finances, working on their income. That's what they need to work on, because I figured that this person not balanced. And we're from, it was Six of Pentacles, now it went to Five of Pentacles. Now it went to Knight of Pentacles. So, it went from Six to Five to Knight, I believe. Let's see what this... what's this High Priestess in reverse? Yeah. They just came in for sexual healing or some type of romance. So yeah, somebody thought they was gonna get a love offer here. They thought it wasn't gonna be let's see. What is the High Priestess in reverse again as well? Let's get some more energy. Let's hold on, y'all. let's get the High Priestess in reverse, and we get more energy on the Page of Cups and the High Priestess in reverse. Yeah, it could have been because of an Emperor. Somebody abused their powers and wasn't using them as fairly, and this possibly made you mad, so you're moving on to something better. Let's get an overall energy, overall collective. Sagittarius, Capricorn, Cusp, woman. Let's get an overall energy. Get an overall energy. So yeah, you could be confused about a love offer, or you could be going to opportunities, and it could be like little love offers coming your way. Let's see what else. Like people messaging you. Yeah, there could be a King of Wands trying to get some clarity on something. Let's see if they get some clarity on. Yeah, they got some judgment because they know they abused their powers. They didn't have faith, or they finna have faith in this. They're probably trying to come back into your life. But I feel like you're traveling. You're moving on because of these two cards. I feel like you're just moving on. I don't feel like you're looking back. I feel like there's masculine energy looking back, but you're not. So this person probably finna come in and communicate with you, but they possibly already did, and you're moving on from this person. You go on to other love offers, and it possibly could be very small. It could be another fire sign that's finna come in and give you some type of clarity about a situation. Or this person could be very attractive. And, you know. But this person moved too janky, so you're like, nah, I'm not finna. But let's use this deck. And then we're gonna move on. What else they don't want the collective to know? The Sagittarius Cup woman. Let's see what else they don't want you to know. Let's see what else. Let's just do these, and then we're gonna end this video. Okay, a karmic masculine wants to get a tarot reader pregnant. So yeah, there is a masculine energy here. Somebody back from the past or something like that, because I didn't get no new energy. I feel like you're going to be going towards that. I want to be like you, masculine. So, yeah, somebody wants to be like you, the person that you're with. It was cheaper to keep her, so they saying it was cheaper to keep her. Whoever they trying to be with, whoever they going towards. I want money, divine feminine. Yeah, somebody trying to get a haircut. Or somebody just wants some money. And possibly you need to go get a haircut or your hair done. Yeah, if somebody likes your tarot readings, they look at your tarot readings, look at your videos, whatever videos you got up, they looking. I walked in on the train. Somebody walked in on the train. They want to communicate about that. Alright. So hopefully that resonated. Hopefully that gave you some type of clarity. Until next time, see y'all in the next few videos, alright?